gonna pretend that she was the greatest mum in the world. Because she wasn't. Hey. You ready to go?
You look smart.
I feel like I'm up in court. You know, you don't have to go.
Hey, we won't leave you on your tod.
Okay, well, I'll follow you on. I just want to go over my speech.
I didn't think you were going to give a eulogy.
Well, got to say something, Anna.
Frankie's not answering. You don't mean she's changed her mind, do you?
Forget the cash. You might not even need it. The maternity results will be through soon, and if you're the dad...
It's a big if, though, isn't it? And sure what he said. Craig's the father.
You want to know for sure, though, aren't you?
You better get a nice house, OK? I'm not coming all the way to Nottingham if you're going to be living in some manky halls of residence.
OK.
Yes. Got your grades, then?
Yeah, we both did.
Congratulations.
Hey, how did you do? Not bad, considering.
Uni, eh? That'll be you next year, Esther.
Come on, you're coming along. Let's go.
Chloe's here. The only way she can take Matthew is if you let her.
I haven't seen any sign of the money, yes?
Yeah, I've taken a paternity test earlier, and I'm waiting for the results, and when I get them, we'll discuss money, OK?
I'm seeing a solicitor this afternoon, and if you don't pay up by then, I'm going for custody, and I'm his mother, so you know I'm going to win. It's your call.
Hiya, it's Steve. Leave us a message.
There's no answer.
He's going to be late for the funeral.
Who is Steve? Yeah, I'm going to go back to the flat.
No, I'll go. We'll catch you up later, OK?
Hey.
Hi.
Have you heard from Nancy?
No.
Poor girl. I hope she's OK. She just wants to be with her kids.
£5,000, it's all there.
Thank you, Frankie.
Well, John Paul, obviously I'm not going to stop you from seeing him anymore, but from now on he's going to be living here as part of this family.
So what?
So if you could just pack his stuff together and bring him round later this evening, that would be great.
No, I can't do that.
What do you mean?
Well, I'm his dad. I brought him up. If I'm not going to let his mum take him away, I'm certainly not going to let you.
John Paul!
You're not coming. I can't. She's your mum, stay.
I'm supposed to say a few words. How can I look people in the eye? Have everyone feel sorry for me. And I'm the one that killed her.
I don't agree with what you did, Steve. You know that, but I understand why you did it. It's your mum's funeral. You only get one chance to be there.
I'm not going.
Fine. Well, I'm not going either.
Hey.
Today of all days, eh?
Tony. Sorry.
Hey. What are you crying for, eh? I'm the one that's going baldy. Eh? not going to stand here and pretend that she was the greatest mum in the world, because she wasn't. Maybe I wasn't the greatest son either. But for all her faults, and there were loads of them, she was still my mum. And I loved her. She didn't have a happy life, and I wish that I could have made it happier. I'm sorry, Mum. I hope that you can finally find some peace.
Looks like you've done a good job.
Used to shave my own. Young offenders.
What happened to that little scally I took on at the restaurant, eh?
I owe you a lot, Tony. You give me a chance where nobody else would.
Yeah, well, I'm proud of you, Steve. How far you've come.
How can you be proud of me after what I did?
Hey, you did what your mum wanted you to do.
Doesn't make it right, though, does it? I should have listened to you, Tony, because I can't live with it.
You're gonna have to. You were just trying to be a good son. Nobody can judge you for that. Now, come on. Well, it's different. I'll give you that.
Are you going out now?
Yeah, well, somebody might start a collection for me, send me to Disneyland.
How can you joke about it?
Yeah, there's people a lot worse off than me.
I wish I could be as brave as you.
You don't think what you did was brave? Because I do. So you want to know the truth? I'm absolutely terrified. Yeah, I was angry at first, you know, why me and all that stuff, but mostly I was just scared. I mean, that's why I didn't tell anyone for months. I was trying to pretend it wasn't happening to me. But then I made a choice. I wasn't gonna let it control my life anymore. You know, I have to start facing up to things. I had to come out this morning, so. Nah, at least we save a few quid on shampoos, eh?
Yeah.
Doug, have you seen Steve?
No, I was going to ask you the same question. I haven't seen him for ages.
Steve? You okay?
I will be.
Well, where are you?
You were right, Tony. I need to start facing up to things.
What are you talking about?
I'm going to hand myself in. I'm going to tell the police that I killed my mum.
Stay! Come on.
Sorry, I can't reach the phone right now. I'll leave a message.